Looks like I can open that door now.
The matriarchs would cry if they read the
Gaia, what was this room for?
This was intended to be a recreational room for control center operatives. I have repurposed the displays to track Regala's activity in the region.
A useful war map.
Got a minute?
As many as you need.
I have to travel beyond the western coast.
To the ruins, shrouded in fog.
Yes. And I'm looking for a tribe, the Quen. I encountered them once before. They said they came from across the Great Ocean. I was hoping that T'Nakth knew more about them.
There were rumors of trespassers in the area, but we thought they were just bandits. Hikaru sent out a patrol or two, but I don't recall them reporting back. We've had more pressing concerns, as you know. I'm sorry. That's all I can tell you.
It's okay. I guess I'll find out soon enough.
There is something I've been meaning to discuss with you. It's personal. If you have a moment to spare.
You said there was something you wanted to talk about?
I've been speaking with Gaia. She mentioned that the Zeniths bind metal with flesh to make themselves stronger. I was wondering if you'd help me do the same.
You want to make yourself a new arm?
Yes. Gaia insists she can help me build such a thing if I can get the necessary data and materials. She believes these things lie in the place where Beta hid from the Zeniths.
Their ancient research lab.
I am not as familiar with old world machinery as you are. I could use your assistance.
It might be dangerous. The Zeniths probably still keep an eye on that place. We were lucky to get out of there alive the first time.
I see.
It sounds like this is worth the risk.
By the Ten, we shall see it through.
I should get going. I've got a long road ahead.
Should you need reinforcements?
I know who to call. I'll call you when I'm near the Zenith Lab. We'll get what you need for that new arm of yours.
Thank you, Aloy.
Thank you. here in strength. The Ten guide
Good day,
you.
Outlander.
Good day, Outlander.
The Zenith Lab's around here. That's where Catalo said we'd find what he needs to build himself a new arm. I shall... Hey, Catalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Scrapping the Spectres for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel.
Let us seek the next.
I'll stash this away for later.
The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Gaia said the Zeniths made incredible discoveries here. But in the end, they only used such knowledge for selfish purposes.
At least now we can use it to do something good.
Enemies up ahead.
We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Gaia was talking about.
Varl mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I can grab this from my stash later. I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the Spectres!
For the fallen Marshals!
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
I'll be in my stash when I need it. We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. Please tell me the components are in there. I should go back and give these to Catalo.
You found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
catching snowflakes on my lashes.
You're back. Let us speak then.
How's it going with the arm?
It is nearly complete, but I'm still adjusting the fittings. Soon, I must test it.
Looking forward to it. I gotta head out.
Stay alert out there.
I was hoping we could speak anyway.
Looks like Arendt and Catalo moved their stuff in. in charge and stop them from causing any more harm. Great, they spotted me.
There. Watch out for that crossfire!
I should dismount.
I hear she stopped a war in the east.
Outlander. Were you trading with Dinah?
Here.